All right, back for round two here. Conley Woods, this is the Holiday Cube. We won the roll. We're going to play first. This hand has very little specialness going on. It's kind of like not a bad hand, but it's not a great hand. All right, I'm going to keep it. Turn on Relic. I could Vamp Tutor for yeah, I'm not gonna play this, but I am gonna leave the option open. Could get a metal worker, and that'll get me a turn four Titan. But I'll wait a draw step to see. He's just turn one Ancestor recalling himself. It's not usually a good play. Now he's got a discard. Everflowing Chalice. Well, now I can almost just. What do I Vamp Tutor for? This is 3, 4, 5, 6 mana, so I would need 2 mana, so I just Vamp Tutor for. Okay, so I have. Oh, I could play this and Vamp Tutor for Talarian Academy, too. But I think grabbing Mana Crypt's just better. And so I'm not gonna play this. I could have done that slightly differently. I guess not. Yeah, I think this is just better than going for Academy. Assume he's playing something. He left 3 mana open. It's weird. And then he F6'd. Color me intrigued. Turn 3 Sundry Titan's not bad. Oh, I had Mana Leak. Okay. So, we still have plenty we could be doing to win this game, so I'm not too worried about it until he puts some pressure on us. Then I need to find something, but as long as this isn't killing us, we're fine. Yay. I'm gonna play this. I'm gonna leave one land in my hand just in case. I don't want to exile my Sundering Titan until I have to because I do have Academy Ruins in my deck. And it would be a fine top deck right now. Oath of Druids, all right. Tails. No, it took three. Metalworker, definitely not playing that. He can't play any creatures now either. I don't really get why he did that. So he's giving me a ton of time where I'm not under any pressure. Obviously, I don't want to die to my Mana Crypt, but that should be quite a ways from now. It does 1.5 damage a turn, so I have 10 turns of that. Tails never fails. Yeah. Ooh, that's a good one. Get you distracted with this. Plus two on you. Get rid of those Ponter cards. What do we have? We have Progenitus and Inkqualified. Jeez. I don't know if he has any win conditions left for his Oath of Druids today. And I had a Pentad Prism? Okay. Yeah, he definitely picked the Tales Never Fails. Oh, dang it. He definitely picked the wrong deck to have Oath of Druids against. No creature, no hits. I definitely don't want to cast this. It finds a Mox right now, or so. No, Soulwing's in play. It finds a Mox. It's not worth giving him a chance at a guy. It's cost 9, it's cost 10. Heads. Yeah. Mystical Tutor, Mox Emerald, Thirst for Knowledge. Alright. I'm not going to play the sword. I don't want to give him any more information than I have to. Restroom get. So I could mill him out theoretically if I play any creature. But I'm pretty sure I'm just going to mill him out in either scenario. Back to heads. Ah, dang it. I could put this Inkwell in play, but that seems stupid. Breaking his fetch land first, sure. Oh, I should have responded by... Oh, no, that wouldn't have done anything. I'm actually just going to break this. Save that for if I have tendrils. Happening through the breach. What does he have in his hand? Am I dead? I'm at 9. I am dead. All right. Oh wait. Oh, so this works on my turn. All right. So I needed to put a blocker into play, I guess. Now I know. It's one of those poopy games that you know you should have won. Why is this not down? Get that up back there. So, he doesn't have many creatures, so I don't need... Bribery's insane against him. Ashiok, I could probably just cut. Bring in, like, a Brain Maggot. Brain Maggot's pretty bad because of the... Oath, though. Could bring in Disenchant and stop the Oath. Probably smart. And then we just need these two. We take out a swamp and an island. Alright, booked. We also have the Mox Pearl, too, to help out. Yeah, Ashok's just going to be too slow of a win condition, I think. But maybe not. I don't know. We'll see.